Back na jawa no wenyini kuselebu jazz ni mba buli lako kurutaro walu seo wakati wa mba Bashiba Horix ne Spice Diana oba betuwa ndi say the spices o chitekede teams nebili zibade ziri kuruvanyuma zibade ziri kuatuo uruvanyuma lwa Spice Diana kuvayo na wangula artist of the year female artist of the year wali muzina awards era chino chai tila betuwa ndi say Bashiba Horix kuvayo ni bata kinga team Spice Diana for a very long time. Never take a video, Bashiba Horix nage maja ni mvuma. So, mizeje jeti siru siru, jemutu sinikida Kevin Yobi ya mamujire kila hao. Katimu nangu, nakuwe gulu, after Spice Diana kufayi na posting about, umanye utalo nuluwade internal, kalula yekarufuuse external. Spice Diana, yafudeo na posting about it, ya nisenu, rende siagara Nyobi yogirako, because I knew it was definitely a start. Maybe Spice Diana inayaka imba, nemvu kama nyiduwa nga nisenu, ilange sawa yonage, enda kuba akata. Oshekide, that was my thinking, and I am right to give my opinion about this. But although all however much yalistanti yoshi yaka assistant because watu wanyo wafudio ni mayogira kutaruno. Ngosanga wana wa timu Shiba Horix ni wagamba mwana Spice Diana yera garo za wakabia inabudilo wakabia vichi ya bawadi ya fe. Ngosanga timu Spice Diana yegamba asima fe Spice ya singa Shiba si wakabia. So tala luwade lukenda maso for a very long time coming close to 2 months now. Elanga wano luwade lukenda mgrupu za WhatsApp unga ino but after a long time, Spice Diana yavaye ne tumubuuza kye kigenda maaso. Bashiba Horix bagamba wabba awaadi yaabwe simanya wayagala kubadiru yaabwe eya club ate mwena muli bambasada. N'agamba nonze management yange yekola emirimu egyo nze sibimanyiko nze bampita wisa za brand nakwekuumanga nkuba music mulungi nakuuma image yange so that we invite abantu baji appreciate nga ne bajagala. Nze siri at war with anyone. First of all, Shiba mukulu kunze yasoka mu music industry so more respect yeyo okitegedde bunnyo so akubanga ndi atuone Shiba. Bashiba abantu baina okubanga alwana nabo alina kubanga alwana n'abantu nga olaba fina masanyalaze nga bw'olaba sindi sanyu abantu we bato eyo kaliba ye oshegede ne bajiria ntasobola kukola naye because anayo si kaliba. So Spice Diana onakule kulya vudio n'akola post ku Facebook ye naye nga yeebuuza ekibuzo n'agamba lwaki Shiba Horix munvuma ku posti zange nga sina kye nalimba kozi sivangayo ne mba attacking sivangayo ne njogera kibi ku Shiba sivangayo ne nkuba luyimba nga luvuma Shiba but why do you keep on attacking me for this wrong? So abaana era ne baddamu ne bamuwa level ne bamugamba Spice Diana biki biki so posti zo zibadde zivuganganya ku Facebook naye nga I think nozambaze okay mabega nayogerako ne Spice Diana ngaayogera ku fujjo abaana ba Shiba Horix bakola kiri bamwinako so ato sootegera image jenkwaki jenkuwa entufu kubi nsonga zino. Neye Shiba musonga zino tana vayo kubwa kocha yogela achiasili senga imanyi Shiba asili kanyo na sikaranga kuwa music we ni wakwade Shiba bada afurumia nyimba enyinji nyo of recent nenga tekuliko hit nga nyimba zitao cha nespesa na yada afurumia uimba kari nga bukora oshege denga the nice songs ya afurumia kaimba ne William Maremi ne mwana mneza manjidua nga mbosa okupa wali mbaji tata wa South Records ya mwana mneza manjidua nga Diamond Platinum zi ya kaimba kawade kari it was doing very fine wali ku YouTube ne ku TikTok. So embiranye kya genda maso simanyo watu natuke ekiseera nga bagudde we bivulu ne tukola yo battle and just know ababiri bano Shiba Horix ne Spice Diana oshegede Shiba ye ambassador wa club bia oshegede ne Spice Diana of recent yali akava Tanzania nene bamu obwa ambassador so simanyi nsonga ki ono yanyiga ngo no amwaddo wa ambassador obaneda because ye Rema we ba wa Shiba obwa ambassador wa Jesa ya yomba ero balaba bakolagana bapushinga ekintu ebintu webitu so kat eneyo yenu side chiri chitia we want to know so ero ne songa ngenda kuwa nyongero zi digging deep into them so ro kumanya ani musobya ani mutufa I think tujja kweta ko kunonya ku Spice Diana Lawrence again abelenga atugulia ko because Shiba simu angu akufuna sagala mbalimbe otuka ne we yateka ko embwa zinza no kutwala speed but we'll try kwatu ino kuleta amauli ate mujukire mno fete tulemwa so embidanya ate banuno si wokaboka twako utalo ramanyi between Shiba ne mwana muwala amanyidwa nga sindisanyi ne lubera wa ne bakuba n'obuyimba oli n'ayita munne dami oli n'ayita munne simanya biki ne bayagala n'okusaba bato ne bigaana Shiba n'agiremesa awasaba simanya obukadde bitaano gamba embeera ebadde awo between the female artist kati is Spice Diana athlete eri mwana muwala amanyidwa nga Shiba I don't think so. Oshegede, ainzo kuanga threat. But musically speaking, we've seen the likes of Nicki Minaj, we've seen the likes of Beyonce, we've seen, you know, ngababira wo, oshegede, ngabakoragana, we've seen the likes of Alicia Keys, we've seen the likes of Rihanna, ngabwe wali mu industry yo mwa Amerikomu ngabakoragana. So, why not down here kuanga ngabakoragana, nubanga pushinga flag. Kato yungeleke Nigeria, we've seen the likes of Tiwa Savage, we've seen the likes of Yemi Alade, ngabwona wali wamukai wafuna muke mbiranye, but still, because they have to push their industry to another level. So for that case, kangtuale oraweku ebiyalo ke maiganga mbuza space dana about Otaro oba embiranye wakati whenever Shiba Olix. Taina wuzimuku Shiba. Ne team space dana e fighting against team Shiba. Ne team Shiba ilabika e tisusiza wuko katono. So kambatuale wa space dana mwuraweku katono. Then we tukumotu gena kwa tugena masu nomboli ya mara manjinyo. My name is Juan the King himself. Ano yinyini kuselebi just of our.